Why do we have to live on this absurd planet? Today, this is a forbidden story. The only vague memory is in the number 2078, the name of a virtual art museum that some hackers rediscovered, whose viewing is illegal. Today, I managed to have it.